Excuse me! Hello? Oh, well, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Ah, gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the trail.
Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
Now, I just
Arthur,
need some.
There's a body
of food
in the wagon.
Or something. Gentlemen.
Keep your eyes on Dutch.
Please.
Look out! There's more to pass!
Upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey.
Oh. Looks like the poor bastard was married, too. At some point.
If we can't eat it or drink it, put it down.
Oh, I'm starving.
You should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back. O'Driscoll's. I don't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours. Big old pool of blood on the floor here.
I saw.
Probably the poor bastard who lived here. Micah found a dead body in the wagon outside.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agreed on.
Place is dry and warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up. I'm going to start packing the horses. You keep looking. Grab anything you think we can use, then meet me out here. Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin, see what we missed.
Sure.
What they're doing here and where Colm is.
Oh, this son of a bitch will talk. Where's Colm O'Driscoll?
With the others at an old mining camp southwest of here near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks, I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done. Oh.
I don't know.
Get the hell out of here. Go. Yeah, figured he won't get far in this anyway.
That looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. Get that horse hitched. Don't want him bolting.
Get away from me!
Michael, what the hell? Whoa, look what I found in the cellar. Wild thing, ain't ya?
Leave her alone.
I wasn't doing nothing. She's one of them O'Driscolls.
No, she ain't, Michael. Look at her. Miss, miss. Yes. Are you...
Oh, you fool! Michael!
Miss, now, it is going to be okay. We mean you no harm. Miss, miss. Come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here and quick. Come on. What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. He was my husband.